Hi, welcome to this video. In this video, I will show you a warm-up, a knee-friendly warm-up, which you can do before every other workout. So get ready and let's go. Okay, here we go, starting the warm-up. We're going to do 10 different exercises, so the warm-up is 10 minutes in total. We start with regular side steps, and while we make those side steps, we swing the arms front and back. And that's it. Swing it, big steps. Get the blood flow, heart rate up a little bit. And like I said in the preview, every exercise is knee-friendly, so everyone can do this warm-up before the workouts. Swing your arms, keep that upper body straight up. When you step from side to side, your knees are slightly bent. Swing your arms, cross over. And from the side steps, we are going over to do a march. And while we do the march, we curl the legs. And we bring the heels up behind us a little bit. So come on over to that march, bringing the heels up. So you just kick back a little, not too high. And always move your arms along. So again, knees are slightly bent, upper body is straight up, shoulders above the hips. Bring the heels up a little and march on spot. Little pulses in between. Keep on going. Feet are on hip wide, place the whole feet on the floor. Lifting the heels up a little bit. And from the heel lifts, we're going over to lifting the knees up in front. And while we do that, of course, the upper body stays straight up. So we do not lean back. But first, 5 more seconds with the heel ups. And we keep moving our arms. And now we're going to switch over from the heel lifts up to the high knee march. And the upper body stays straight up, so we do not lean back, not lean over, just straight up, curling the arms and lifting the knees up. You don't have to lift them as high as you can, just lift them up, warm up, get the heart rate up a bit before you go over to a great workout. Up, come on, lift it up. Get the heart rate up a bit. Get the blood in the legs, in the arms, so move your arms along. Belly button is in, upper body straight up. A few more seconds and then we're going to stand still and circle the arms. Final marches. Lifting the knees up, and that's it. Now come into a wide stand, not that wide, just a little bit wider than the hips. Knees are slightly bent, upper body straight up, shoulders low. And now we're going to circle, alternating circle to the front. Twist in that upper body, just a little bit swinging over from side to side. And make big circles with your arms to the front. And in a few seconds, we're going to reverse the circles. So reverse it right now. To the back and again, twist in the shoulders a little bit. Try to keep your hips a little bit still. Knees are slightly bent. And rotate your arms in circles to the back. Big circles, open up your chest. And from the circles, we're going over to do some swing stretches. And that we're doing that right now. So what we're going to do is we slightly bend the knees, just a little. We swing the arms back, and when we come up, we reach out and make one step back. Swing and step. Reach out, press your hips forward, and bring that upper body back. You can feel that stretch on your abs and your spine. Up, swing and reach. Swing and reach, slightly bend, and then stepping out. Up, reach out, bring that upper body back, hips forward, feel that stretch, Find your balance, reach out. Make yourself long. Bend over a little and reach. We do just a few more. And then we're going to do something for the calves. Reach it out. One more. And that's it. Okay, now over to the calf raises. Feet are on hip wide, toes are pointing in front. We reach up on the heel, on the toes, heels are off the floor, finding that balance. So engage your core. Then you lower down, bring the toes to the outside, and make a raise. Front up, side up. That's it. On your own pace, focus on your balance, working the calves up and front. Out and raise, that's it. Up, your knees are slightly bent. Find that balance, upper body straight up and come high on your toes, warming up the calves, getting the steps in for the main workout you're going to do. Up, throw toes in front, toes to the side, just a few more. Oh, finding that balance, one more, front and side. And now we stay here, feet are going a little bit wider, toes are pointing to the front, knees are slightly bent, and we're going to circle the hips. Big circles, push it to the right, push the hips front, other side, that's it. So your knees are slightly bended, don't lock your knees, and bring those hips around and around. Bring that upper body again along to the side, bend over, and reverse that circle to the other side. Up and around. Circling the hips. A few more. Keep your knees slightly bended. And from the circles, we're going to twist in that upper body, doing some windmill touches. And we're going to do that right now. So your feet are going a little bit smaller, arms are going on. What we're going to do is we twist that upper body in. If you can, bend over a little bit, knees are slightly bent, tap the knee. Otherwise, just twist your upper body in and bring that hand towards your hip. If you can, bend over a little and twist it in. So your knees are slightly bent. Come on all the way up and then bend over. Swing over in those windmill touches. From right to left, arms up, twisting that upper body a little bit, working the abs, the core, warm that up. Tap and twist. Knees are slightly bent, keep your back straight, just twisting in and bending over a little bit. And from the twist, we stick with the upper body and going to do upper body circles. Final taps. Left and right, and now feet are going on hip wide. What we're going to do is upper body circles. You can do that with your waist, hands in your waistline, circling around, and reverse. And if you prefer, you can interlace your fingers above your head, and then bringing the hands up above your head, and you can feel that stretch a little bit more in your waistline. So choose your option, hands above your head, or hands on your hips. Circle the upper body, releasing the tension in the spine, stretching up those abs and that waistline. Up, circle from right to left, to the side, and then bend over, forward fold, and up. Knees are slightly bent, don't lock it. We do a few more, over to right, and we finish on that left side. And now over to the final exercise, lower your arms down. The final one, tapping the heels into the floor in front of us, pulling the toes towards the body, and while we do that, making the arm circles. Both arms together, tap those heels into the floor, pull the toe towards your upper body. Upper body is straight up, belly button in. Circle those arms, slightly bend the knees while you tap the heel in front of you. And keep your upper body straight up. Reverse your arm circles. big circles, make them big, open the chest. Gotta hurry it up just a little bit more. And then you're ready to go. Pick a main workout. Final circles. Big circles, heels in the floor. Final ones. And that's it. Shake it out, swing it out. And now you're ready to go. Pick your main workout, have fun, and I hope to see you next time in another complete workout.